there's this grocery store in Hillsboro I'm gonna hit. Easy money, in and out. Nobody gets hurt. And I'm thinking about robbing my first bank next week. Casing out a couple of places, and I'll try to find time to see you and the folks. Your brother, Clyde. Say what you want about Clyde, Blanche. He never forgets about family.
Maybe you could ask him to try harder.
Don't you ever want it? Just a little bit, baby?
Want what?
Well, everything you can't have.
I have everything I want, and it pains me that you don't, Daddy.
No, I have everything I want. There's still things I want, and I want to give you everything in the world.
You stop that. I don't have room for everything in the world.
Nice clothes, someone doing your hair, good food, a fine bed.
I mean it, Daddy. Stop.
But think about how nice it'd be, baby. Find anything you want. It's the American dream, Chip.
I ain't interested in no American dream, Daddy.
You might have some idea of your brother's whereabouts.
I have no idea where Clyde is.
He doesn't communicate with you.
No?
Huh. Two brothers get arrested together, break out of jail together. Seems to me like you boys are real close. I find it hard to believe you don't keep in touch.
Well, like I said,
maybe what, a couple weeks in jail?
No! Clyde Braxis is off.
Well, did he tell you that he killed my deputy?
Lord, have mercy.
Is Bonnie with him?
Yes.
I want the letter.
Well, I'll burn him after reading it.
We can lock you up right now.
For what?
Corresponding with a fugitive.
He doesn't write back. You can't arrest a man for receiving mail.
If you hear from Clyde Barrow again, I want the letter.
And you tell Clyde, I will not rest until I get him. And I will get him, same as I'm going to get you again one of these days.
And go to hell.
Fuck! No! No, he's a good man!
He's a piece of shit!